Right, good afternoon, Matt Venn here. Welcome back to the channel. Channel's Instagram, Matt Venn droning on and on. TikTok and YouTube. Right, we're in Bristol area. Avonmouth actually. And over there, Chet Pallets. Now we're gonna go and find another geocache. Let's see if I can find it.
So I do believe it's at the bottom of this little path.
Onwards and upwards, let's go and find this little cache. Not in any rush, we'll find it.
I hope. Alright, there's a smoking facility there, so I don't want the muggles knowing that I'm looking for this special geocache. I found it. That's a little bit hard, but not too bad actually. Good little clue. And this is what I found. Do sign it, Matt Venn, droning on and on. I found a second one. This is the second one. Right, I'm on a roll. I'm going to get number three. Happy geocaching. Matt Venn droning on and on and on and on. Right, I'm going to head back to the truck now. We're all done. And I think we've caught, or found, I think we've found four geocaches this evening. So I'm happy with that.
Right, there's Chet Pallets. There's the Travel Lodge. Now I've just found loads of geocaches all around Chet Pallets. Now, the first one I found, it was just about there. Now, the second one I found was just over there. I'm not going to fly over there. And the third one I found was just over there. I'll fly there. There it is. It was around that area.